No one should be bullied or called names for being who they are. That's why I'm going to wear purple in support of Spirit Day on October the 16th.